A Shreveport police officer was involved in a multiple car pileup on Youree Drive. Just after 11 a.m. on Sunday, the officer was driving on East 70th Street in response to a shooting report when an SUV driving northbound on Youree crashed into the police unit, setting up a chain reaction that caused two more vehicles to crash. The officer was treated at a local hospital, but no other injuries were reported.